welcome to today's video. Today we're going to be reacting to Jordan, Fasting, and Furious. We're Life Meets Family.
I'm Dan.
I'm Amanda the Savage.
I'm Emma.
I'm Sunshine.
Make sure to hit the subscribe button down below to join our family.
So this is going to be pretty interesting. Jordindian obviously is a big channel. And we just did a video that talks a little bit about Ramadan. I think this is kind of what this is about. Fasting and Furious. We have fasted. I don't know if Big Man has. We have fasted before, so...
It's only for like, a day.
It's only for a day. So I kind of... It's only actually for two meals. And they do it for two meals for a whole entire month. So I think this is going to be pretty funny, okay? So let's check it out. Here we go. Somewhere in the Middle East, day 21 of Ramadan.
I understand what you're trying to say, but what I'm saying is the only thing getting me through Ramadan is knowing that I can eat fattoush 5 times.
Yahi, and your wife's fattoush is the best fattoush.
I understand, but your wife's hummus, no competition. I can eat your wife's hummus all day, every day.
La, come on, don't even get me started on your wife's falafels. They're so round, they're so perfect, they're so crispy, so tasty. It's the best.
No, though, they are the best falafels in town. But what I'm trying to say is, it's hot. It's hot. Of course it's hot.
Yeah, my mouth is already watering like the River Nile.
Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? You want some food?
Get out of my car.
So, remember, there's, during Ramadan, they don't eat during the day. Remember that video we just did?
Yeah.
So he's like, I have food. And all they're doing is daydreaming about food.
Only if there was a way to explain how we feel.
No!
So let's go.
No! No!
Get out of my car right now.
Driving.
I'm a fasting Arab and I'm very, very furious. One thing what's for iftar makes me very, very curious. Waiting all day for the sunset to arrive. Cause if it doesn't come on time, then no one will survive. Fasting and furious.
Oh, this is food fasting. Is that how you guys feel when you fast or you're like super hungry? Like
no,
every
day.
You don't? Dude,
yeah.
Every time.
I don't know if you fast that much, but like, it sucks sometimes. Like, it's so hard.
He says, I just scroll on Instagram and all I see is food. Look at him jamming, I like it. No, just during the day. Remember, we did a video on it a couple days ago, right? So just during the day, they fast, and then they eat at night during the holy month of Ramadan. Sin food. They're naming everything they want.
Just think about food, make me so curious. We fasting a few
going to get some kebabs.
So for dinner, they eat like a lot. Yeah.
So when it's daylight, they don't eat.
That's why he gets up at 4 a.m. because it's not daylight
yet. I like that dance right there. Oh, the kid in play. Oh, he's shaking his booty.
And then the guy beside him is like, who's driving?
I like it. Oh, whoa, whoa, wait, hold on. Don't let us crash. Alright. I like it. Oh my gosh, what do you guys think of that?
So funny.
I like it so much. Who can relate to that?
Me.
I can.
Yeah, we don't do it for that long. It's not like as long of a period of time as they do. So like I could not imagine doing it for that long.
Right.
We only do it for a day, and it's only for two meals, so we can't have dinner.
Yes.
Well, they can have dinner.
So, Sunshine, what do you think about the video?
I like how them, whenever they looked out the window, there was food, and one of them tried to grab it.
Now, who's ever seen that? Like, you're missing something, you need something, maybe food, maybe whatever, and like, you see it. Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely happened to me before.
I need that.
Yeah.
How? How's that happening?
That was like...
Just in your brain. It's just in your brain.
There was like, you know, like imagining something that's not there. I love this music video. It's very funny. It's like the best music video I've seen.
Wow.
It's pretty good. but I think my favorite part was whenever they're like yelling at my kids all day, praying 5 times a day.
He's like, we have such a bad temper, you know, because they're on edge. I like at the beginning, like I didn't really know what was happening at the beginning where the two buddies were just sitting in the car. And I just skipped Big Man. But they're sitting in the car and they're talking all about food. And they're talking about, oh, your wife makes this and it's so great. Oh, your wife makes this, it's so great. And I'm like, huh, interesting. And then their buddy gets in who's obviously not fasting with food. And they're like, shut up. Get out of here right now.
Get out of here.
Get out of my car. So Big Man, sorry I skipped you. What was going to be your thoughts, your feedback on this?
My favorite part is the same as Dad's. It was really good.
It was pretty good, yeah.
Your wife's hummus is so good, but your wife's food is the best.
Yeah, the falafels are so good. Yeah.
And then they're like, "Get out! Get out of this car!"
So, I like at the end, how they're dancing to music. I like that. They go back to the chorus a couple times. I like the neon lights. I think that adds a lot to it. I just think it's very well done. There's a lot of the high production value with these guys. I like the lyrics. I like the beat. I like that they like the guy got up and shook his butt. When he was driving the car, I thought that was so funny.
The other guy was like, wait, hold on,
let me drive. Slow down.
And then they were doing this, and then they swerve off the road, and he's like,
yeah.
Like, I'm here.
So let us know on our community page what your favorite part is. We'd love to hear. And what is your favorite food to eat? Like, what is your favorite food to eat or favorite food to break the fast with? Let us know, and we'd love to hear it. We are Life Meets Family, and we have new videos every single day. And I'm glad that you guys sent this to me, or to us, because I thought it was pretty awesome. Like, those guys are good. These guys are really, really good.
They know what they're doing.
Yeah, they're skilled. That's why they have 1.4 million subscribers. So that's awesome. So we love you guys so much. Thank you for being amazing, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye!
Make sure you do it up. Dab a ting tong. Bing!
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm scared for you.
Not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.